One of the tools that would be used a lot during title screening as well as full text screening are these filters that we have on the right side. Using these filters is pretty self-explanatory. I'll just go over some less obvious options. So for example, you might want to filter papers by a specific author, type in the name and click on filter, and HubMeta will bring that paper up for you. And you can of course reset all your filters down here. This one allows you to choose papers from a specific language, and this uses an automatic language detection tool that we have added, and you filter, and this will show you French language papers down here. Another one that you might want to use is, for example, based on the review status, like show me all the ones that have been reviewed so far, or the ones that haven't been reviewed yet. The type of comment, like show me the ones that have got a yes vote or a no vote. This can be used, for example, if you are a reviewer and want to see things that you have done so far. If you have the researcher role, you can filter based on the type of decision. For example, show me the ones that have been accepted or rejected, or the ones that I haven't looked at yet and haven't decided about. Or you can choose HubMeta to show the ones where reviewers are not of the same opinion. There is some reviewer discrepancy and you want to resolve that, or show you the ones that are of the same opinion, or you can filter based on the specific screening category. Down here, you can filter based on comments, and comments are different votes submitted by your reviewers. In this specific project, I have 7 reviewers. I can see, okay, show me all the ones which have between 3 to 5 votes from my reviewers, and HubMeta will filter those. Or I might ask it to show me the ones where this specific reviewer said yes and this reviewer said no, and filter, and here they are, 240 papers in that status.